that's bogus. I'm going out tonight, I'm feeling alright. I'm gonna let it all hang out. All it makes a noise, freedom is my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout. I can do glamour makeup with upper and lower lashes too. I can stay in a sleazy motel and leave the door unlocked. But if you come in and you rip off my clothes, you just might be shocked. I'm not a woman. Shoplift a tablecloth and whip up three new outfits. I can find an old couch on the street and make myself new tits. If I run out of makeup, I'll do my eyes with a burn match. I may have lots of attitude, but I ain't got a snatch. I'm not a woman. You spell what I am, M-A-N. I can rock a pink mohawk or a classy string of pearls. I can work every possible look from J-Lo to Golden Girls. I can give you a blowjob and not even smear my lipstick. But I've got to warn you, this chick's got a dick. I'm not a woman. To prove it, I'll be what I stand. Were you a well, I'm a man? Were you a well, I'm a man? Take a look, give me the hook or the ovation.
To twitch, getting neutered like a dog can really be a bitch. actuals look like Barbara Eden.
Should I substitute erections for the chance of yeast infections with no ovaries to hatch? A hole that's wet and hairy? I have two. That's kind of scary. I got myself a snatch. And what if I felt nothing but ticks of silicone stuffing? And what if they didn't match? Oh, they could sap like weeping willows. I'd be stuck with dirty pillows. If I got myself a snatch, they're all gonna laugh at me. All I am, what I am. And I've never even seen a bearded clam. So the first vagina that I'd ever taste would be below my own waist. Ah, or maybe just losing my man, but I'd be losing this idea. I'll have to scratch. So I'll just keep right on tucking. Use my Gucci for the fucking if I only